son el presente, no son el futuro de Dios. Ustedes jóvenes son el ahora de Dios.
The youth is not the future, but the now of the church. Because in reality, a lot of change is happening around the world.
I feel like our generation is part of a great movement.
You are the now. Young adults are the now, and I would say that we must listen to the youth, especially right now during this midst of pandemic.